we got like 34 miles?
Yeah, 34 miles of this.
Oh my gosh.
Little sketch.
Chris about hit a school bus.
Yes.
10 minutes ago.
No, the school bus almost hit me. There's a difference.
And the road was about washed away in a couple places. But
I bet it's real pretty in the summer.
Oh, yeah. You know it is.
One lane ahead, 25 miles an hour.
Yay!
Is this a more washed out road?
But let's hope. One can only hope.
Down should be behind me. Yeah, I think we're good now.
Go up here and show you this. I want to do this trail Friday or Saturday. Thank you. Turn in that way. This way. Joey. It's your back. Hey, go out over that way. Which way did you come out? Chris? Hey, did you hear somebody on the CB? That's Benjamin.
Where are you at?
Tell them we're on our way back.
We're on our way back.
Tell them it'll be... What? They're riding?
You want to ride?
Yeah.
They're at what trail?
They're headed up the hill.
Ask them. Oh, okay. See if you can find out where he is. Ask him what trail he's on.
What trail are you on?
35?
We're looking at a map, hold on.
35? What did he say?
He said they're just leaving the cabin.
Tell him to wait for us at Middle Fork Playground.
Middle Fork?
Yeah, F-O-R-K.
Wait on us at Middle Fork Playground. When you head up the trailhead, you'll see it.
All right.
Sweet! Sonny, you alright? Good, let's go!